is the first time that the event has allowed the public to experience self-driving vehicles on the open road around the expo, but in minibus?
大家乘坐的是由双汤科技研发的自动驾驶A2小巴。
As you can see, the minibus has room for about 8 people to sit together. If you look at here, instead of a window, the minibus has this huge screen which provides people a futuristic view using augmented reality technology, just like in a sci-fi movie. The level 4 self-driving technology makes sure the vehicle avoids pedestrians, chooses the right lane, and recognizes signal lights. The company says the minibus will be a good choice for visitors at scenic spots. Don't forget to make an appointment for one of these test drives before you come to this year's event.